It's the highest rated show in all of cable television. This
barely hear myself think.
That's good. Maybe we won't have to listen to you speak. Michael Cole, can you feel it? Something special is going down tonight. I just know it.
And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Singles match. Up next, we have singles action. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico.
As our opener, I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Weighing in at 218 pounds, the hero, Dr. Wagner Jr.
Think of a better night. I would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, call what will be contested matchup. Drop down. Clothesline! And here we go now.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Boom, what impact!
Not looking like himself here. He's gonna want to make sure
he's slipping away from him in this match.
Oh my God, guys.
Oh, dude, that's it.
One, two,
great elevation.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less.
To the
looks like he's starting to tire. He needs to find a well offensive guy.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big collision on the splash.
Sure how much he has left.
Whoa, he fooled. Look at continuing to punish them.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Yeah, that's one of those moves that you'll feel for quite a while.
And he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Look at this. Tilder up. Down. Look at the baseball slide.
Whoa.
Ooh, nasty impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh my God, moonsault!
He's been here with this.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
Look out!
Shoulders on the mat.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
At this moment, Michael, clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
He up and made his opponent tap out.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I'd be embarrassed and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
Stay right where you are, people. We have a classing adversary.
Oh, I cannot wait.
It's a Lucha House Party!
Yeah! We're all invited!
The ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 168 pounds, Lince Dorado!
A former middle school math teacher turned a WWE superstar!
Part of a pretty exciting group on 205 Live.
You talking about the loser house party?
Indeed.
People math?
Yes.
Then why does he still use a litter box?
You have some nerve.
And his opponent, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting on. These two.
Happen.
I'm just ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Boom! Hit the button.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this.
I got right. The drop kick. Ooh, what an up.
Harsh impact.
Starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy.
This made him fall behind so quickly.
Elbow drop! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Danny job.
Otto's just getting overwhelmed.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Is he done?
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Gets him with a reversal. Oh, my right!
Man, that's some attitude.
attitude behind it.
The running senton!
Can take much more of this.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
That's over at this point.
There's no way to sugarcoat this one. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
Oh my gosh, surfboard leg breaker.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker.
Feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
The running senton!
Crushing impact.
Oh, man!
When this guy's on, look out.
He's here.
Did nothing.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Irish whip.
Ooh, what impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Dropkick.
Great athleticism.
To one of the best in the business.
He wants to do this in the ring.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Uh-oh.
No way! Good God!
Inviter!
Here it comes, Michael.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Just what?
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked.
Counter here. Ooh, what an upper.
You can bet on the rock around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Right to the chest.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Some serious damage.
This one is over. Moves like that.
He's got him covered.
Two. Yes!
Unreal performance.
He ain't messing around.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish. I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Here is your winner, Lance Parker Negrin.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of though there's
following this big singles win here tonight.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Put down that remote and stay a while.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have a real fan favorite.
Makings of a classic.
from Mexico, weighing in at 176 pounds, the Underground Champion, the Eagle O. Todd Gold Champion.
Byron, it seems to me like he's a little more reserved than usual. Are you seeing the same thing?
I am, Michael. It might be perhaps here. I've got a batch less than 100% just because the title's not on the line.
Ready, guys, big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
Full technique. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Three!
Scoop slam! He wants the outside. I gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
The sudden stop at the end.
And he goes for the cover.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Tried for it early.
Bomb! This is all but over.
Two. Three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Take a look.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but the hype.
Pitbull.
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Going to have it home. So.
No rest for the weary. The next singles act.
attacks.
Byron, you're a child.
Enjoying the moment, Michael. You should too. Come on, together.
No way, Jose. No way, Jose. How come nobody else is
here? Byron, I'm a 52-year-old man.
Making his way to the 245-pound, No Way Jose.
At least No Way.
Byron, go put on a hamburger outfit and jump around with this goof.
I wish I could.
Go for it. We'll be all right without you.
Go, Jose. It's your birthday.
It's not as
literally.
No Way Jose loves to have fun with the WWE Universe. There's no excuse. And when the party is over, Jose will get down to business.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Scoop slam!
A bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Sure how much in this a lesser man would have given up.
Continuing to punish them.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Here's the cover.
Two.
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
That's too early for that.
Wow, the goner.
Oh, boy. No way, Jose, looking to end this. Oh, he turns it around.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet.
He's going to, it may not be his night, guys.
He is hurt. At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Here it comes. Looking for a choke slam.
Gabe, he's going.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Oh,
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time, I guess.
Here is your winner, Graham Guillermo.
The referee's three count ends match. And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, singles action on tap right now.
Making his from
Zenith. We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Pounds. News Salas.
We have one-on-one for more fact. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be
Joe here.
And the slam! The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. He's got the shoulders down.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Brute Demon Jr.
There's plenty of reason for a
couple of hosses going at it out there.
Match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. No rest for the weary. Next. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 189 pounds. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Here we go. Big mess one. Oh, what is he doing?
He's out here for moral support.
He has no business being out here.
What a hurricanrana.
Incredible.
Cover here.
Two.
And a kick out.
Not yet.
Vicious strike.
He's looking good now, guys. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
His shoulders are down. And he gets the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, man! Ooh, what an uppercut! Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Nasty kick to the face. About it.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Down. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Unbelievable athleticism.
He's not looking good here. This may very well be one of his
biggest.
Cover, cover.
Okay.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Right to the back of the neck. Boom, what a kick.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh my God. I can't believe it. He just kicked out. Looking for a shin point. The back of the neck.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The cover, and this one's history. Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Overall, this match was average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
Here is your winner, D-Miz.
One act. You get a what? You hate to see one. Well, that's just the harsh reality of it.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing. And here we are, finally, the main event. Tag team match.
To the ring, 100 pounds, Teddy Sue Pierre Crazy, and Psycho.
We're just moments away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
And their opponents, first. From New York, 100, a superstar.
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
And his partner, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 220 pounds.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Team's dominant team, there's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
Thank you.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Oh, great.
Boom, what impact.
One more time.
Uh-oh.
I'll set him up one more time.
Uh-oh.
What's going to happen here?
Don't do this.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset
Flip.
That's
it. Oh my God, guys.
Do this.
Look at this.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Two. One.
Keep your eye on this one. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
What an incredible moonsault.
You can talk about this all you want. You're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades. It means nothing.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Harsh impact.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire his mind right now.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Boom!
Fist drop.
Oh,
what's gonna happen here?
Sunset.
Oh God!
Sunset flip powerbomb.
Up and
brutal.
He's really looking to prove a point here. You're gonna want to see your internist after a slam like that.
What a tag team display. And here's another quick look.
Here are your winners, Sue Pierre Crazy.
Amazing contest following a decisive pinfall victory.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
What a thrilling main event. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Have a great night. You